Is this okay? One more? Okay.
For these 2 days, we have been having the art activity in collaboration with the Denmark Studios and Koinonia Rescue Center Children's Home. The main reason to have this activity first is for just to part of kind of socialization with the Danish students and also Koinonia Rescue Center Children's. The second is basically we think that through art children express themselves more.
My name is Nicholas Muriuki. I'm 13 years old. I'm in Ndugu Mdogo Rescue Center, Kibera. Today we are doing some art and crafts in which many people are not artists drawing, but few of them were artists.
My name is Cliff. I'm 16 years old. I'm in Dugumdogo Rescue Center. Today, we are being taught by the Denmark students how to draw, how to make puzzles, all that. After we were given the puzzles, we learned how to draw, like transforming a picture to make it larger. Then we painted.
So we think art is really developing in Kenya, and we find a lot of interesting things going on, meeting young and elderly Kenyan artists at Nairobi and the surroundings. But also we work with art ourselves, and since 2008 we have been visiting here at Ndugu Mdogo, working with art together with the children. We find that very good, very interesting for my students, but definitely also for the children here in Ndugu. We did this project of the bus here on the wall to do something. I only had five students with me the first time. It was a new group, this art studio, so we only had five. And we found it very motivating to find how engaged the children are to the work. When we show them or we give them something to do, we come with materials and tell them this is what we would like to do with you. They are all in. I've got some, it's not books, but like small folders of an exhibition we did. And that was it started in 2010. So it actually took a whole year to put that in progress.
We have also received some donation from the Danish students. We had books and pens and rubbers, which are used with the children in schools.
Today, it's a great day because we have visitors from Denmark who have been coming here for several times. And this is the fifth time for them coming here. And when they come, we usually do artwork. And today, I am happy because of the activity that we have done. It has been good and everybody has enjoyed it.